This is video choreography for ballet 3 and ballet 5 and point prep. So you should have already taken a ballet technique class with me this week or right before you did this video. Please don't do this video until you've taken a technique class, okay? So we're just gonna focus on the choreography. This video should only be about 15-ish minutes long because it should be something that is just tacked onto your technique class, okay? So we're gonna move on today, and you're able to see me do a little bit more full out than last week, so that'll be really good. Let's just go over everything that we did last week, and then we will move on. Remember, if you need help with anything, if you need that again, just rewind the video and learn that section again, okay? So you have 1 foot in, 1 foot out. We will clarify this next week when we are a little bit more stable with our classes. So your pass, up and down, out. You pass through second and your arms are just floaty, yeah? And then the second time you come out, plant your foot, arabesque, hold, passe, bourrée, in susu, plie, extend glisse, tendu, plie, élongé, plie, élongé, coupe derrière, passe, passe, coupe derrière, passe, passe, plie, tendu, and prep, one turn, and down. Sorry, that was a bad turn. Make sure that foot's in passe. And down, and then you have 4 fast balances, right? So just the feet. If you need help, just watch me doing the feet. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you tendu in front to go pas de bourrée. You have another turn. Then that foot comes in front to straighten, tendu, let me step back, tendu, plie for the inside turn, takes you up and around, close that foot in front, and then, what was it? Oh, no wait, we did that right, didn't we? Oh yeah, and then the new part. You have the sauté, balleté. So it's gonna go sauté, balleté. Sauté, balleté. Sauté, balleté. You have one more. Sauté, oops, sorry, different one. Balleté. And then you step on that for piqué to soutenu, all the way up, plié, bottom off side, fifth position, bottom off side, fifth position. That's as far as we got. Let's try that with the music. I'm gonna turn this fan on really quick because it's a little warm in here.
So moving on, if you need that again,
back to class, when we do it and I do it with you, I'm going to be facing you, okay, so that it makes more sense. So, you just did your last battement, closing the front. Tendu, and switch, arm passes through first, all the way down, you're going to brush your arm and extend to arabesque. And then, you brush back, add a two. So you're brushing through first, after you extend to arabesque, watch my feet, you're going to brush through first, and then it curves in the back, that's attitude. If you see me from the back, this is attitude. If you see me from the side, this is attitude. Yeah? I know that's a newer posture that we haven't really done a whole lot, so you might not be super familiar with it. But it's just like an arabesque, except your leg is bent and your hips a little bit higher and you're turned out and you're back and your shoulders are square. Okay? So we just did soutenu, plié, battement sec. Then you have tendu, and switch, and down, élongé, plié through the first, relevé. Yeah? So if you watch my feet, I'm going to come a little bit closer. We just did tendu, hold, come down, and up, arabesque arms, then plié, attitude. Okay? So if you need that again, rewind the video. Let's do that much with the music, maybe. Actually, let's move on just a little bit more. So we just did, let me come to the back, back and front, brush down, plié on your back leg, extend, plié, attitude, step back, and then leg comes back through coupé. So having that again, you just came down from your attitude, and then it comes coupé. Actually, let's bring it into a passe. Passe, down. Watch this standing leg. When you step back from your attitude, it comes straight leg on your back, then bend and dip, yeah? So you're from your attitude, you come down, up, oops, sorry. From your attitude, come down, up, down, I think. Hold on a second. I messed up. Don't listen to that. Watch this and see if you can understand. So you're from your attitude on relevé, come down, up, passe, melt. Yeah, so it's the back on your arabesque that melts. You're gonna have that long line from your top all the way to your bottom, to your toes. This leg is turned out as well, yeah? When in doubt, turn your legs out, okay? So we just did, let's go from the two, actually let's go a little bit further back. Let's go into our sauté, balleté. So you have sauté, balleté, sauté, balleté. Everything in this move is from coupé. Then soutenu, fifth position soutenu, plié, battement, and battement, and tendu, olé, and forward, plié down, extend out, plié, attitude, step, tendu, passe, melt. Does that work? Let's do that with music from the top. arabesque fondue. You hold, and then you gradually come up. And actually, I did turn my arms down. I think lower them down with your palms still facing the floor. Does that make sense? So your front arabesque, and then, oh, that's melted. And then your arms melt as you slowly stand up through coupe. You bring your leg into coupe. And then it extends forward. And as it extends forward, you bend your back leg again. So if you watch my legs a little bit closer, you're in the arabesque. And it slowly melts to coupe. And then you plie, bourée. These are traveling bourrées, which means you're going to be traveling and you're going to be changing your formation. Everyone's going to be doing these bourrées. Sorry, I feel like you can't see me. Everyone's going to be doing these bourrées to change their formation, and that will be a little bit more clear when we all come back for classes. Hopefully that's next week for all of us. So that is as much as we're going to do, I think, for today. Actually, we might need a little bit more. Let me see how much time we have. Let's do this with counts, and then I'll show you a little bit more of what we're gonna do. But the traveling bourrées take up about, I think, 16 counts. So you're doing your bourrées for a long time. And your bourrées are in fourth position, so they're right here. We've been doing our bourrées from susu. They're in fourth position now. Yeah? So work on those bourrées. You are still turned out, but you're just to fourth position. Okay? All right, let's go from, we'll be from our coupes. Let's have it from our coupes. Coupe, passe, passe, coupe, passe, passe, plie, tendu, fourth, one pirouette, down, one, balance, 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 balance. I have been going to the corner. I'm sorry. I want you guys to go to the front. So after your fourth balance, your leg developes out, pas de bout, ray, one pirouette, close in front, tendu, plie, and a nice deep fourth, one pirouette, inside turn, so you're turning this way, okay? And then you close in front. Got it? And then after you close in front, you do your sauté balletés. It's all from coupe, so coupe, extend, sauté, coupe, switch coupe, balleté. Now you step on that foot. Plié, sauté, coupe, coupe, plié, sauté, coupe, balleté. This should be your last one, I think. You do four total. And then you develop that leg out on your last balleté for a soutenu all the way up. Then plie, straight leg, battement, battement. Now we have the new stuff. So you just did your last battement, you should be right here. You're just going to pivot on your standing leg. Do you see that nice little pivot that I did? Because I'm going to angle myself to the corner. This is effacé, yeah? So you just did your last battement, you're in fifth. Pivot away, then towards the corner. Then plie down, brush, extend arabesque, then plie, attitude, plie, extend tendu, passe, melt fondu, then you gradually come to coupe, arms drop in fifth level, then you plie for your bourrée in fourth. As you're doing these bourrées to change your formation, your arms are going to be switching from a fourth to a fifth to an arabesque to the other arabesque. And I will tell you what those arms are when we're all together, because that'll make more sense, I think. But just for now, for focus on some arms. This is one, this is arabesque. This is arabesque. This is arabesque with that nice windmill. Did you see that? You windmill to switch, windmill to switch. Work on those arms. And also fifth high, yeah? So practice that with your bourrées in fourth position. And then your last thing that we're gonna learn today is after you have finished your bourrées, your fifth position, from coupe fondue, it extends forward and it's an arabesque. Yeah? You're gonna do, I think, four of those. And your arms are from first to allongé. First to allongé. So the whole thing together is going to look like from fifth the whole time, coupe out, coupe out, coupe out, coupe out. Yeah, from the side, you're gonna pitch forward a little bit, but I don't want you to lean forward. Yeah, there's a difference. So from the side, it looks like this. Coupe, 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 and out. Yeah? Hopefully that made some sense to you. Sorry, my foot's been a little cramping lately. That is the class, yeah? Let's do that with music, just so you can be aware of what the ending kind of sounds like. I'm gonna stay on camera for all the bourrées, but you will be traveling a lot, and you'll be traveling super far. So maybe I will show you what it looks like actually to travel super far, I don't know. But just know that you are bourrée for about 16 counts, I think. So let's do that with the music all the way through.
I just haven't seen my point prep girls a lot on their point shoes, and I don't want to give you clearance right now because I haven't seen you in your point shoes really. Got it? But hopefully if you've been practicing enough and I can see that you have been and you're strong enough, then I would love to have you start practicing on points, yeah? So that's what it is, and my Ballet 3 girls who are watching this video, you are doing everything on your flat foot. my ballet five girls, everything on your flat foot unless you are in point, then you can totally shoot for point shoes if that's something that you want, but I will let you decide for that, okay? I am going to be talking to Tammy to see if maybe this can be in the end of year showcase. I think that would be something that would be super fun, especially if all of our classes are combined doing it. I think that would be fun. We'll have to check the floor, because if it's too slippery, I don't want anyone on their point shoes. So we will see. Anyways, practice this, rewind the video, watch it again, watch it tomorrow. I just wanna have you working on this super well, okay? Love you, bye.